this video, we will learn to find earth pressure by graphical method. In 1871, Rayburn presented a graphical method to determine total active earth pressure based on Coulomb's theory on a rough wall with cohesionless, homogeneous, and inclined backfill. The steps for drawing graphical method starts with drawing a retaining wall to a suitable scale and measure the backfill surface angle. Then draw a phi line EG such that it intersects the backfill surface at G. Then draw a semicircle EQG by taking diameter EG. Draw the pressure line EO at an angle alpha minus delta with respect to phi line. Then draw FI parallel to the pressure line EO. Draw a perpendicular EG at I such that it intersects semicircles at T. Then with the center E and radius ET, draw an arc such that it cut EG at J point. Draw JM parallel to FI. Now EM is a rupture line. Taking J as a center and JM as radius, draw an arc such that it will cut at L. After this construction, it shows the triangle LJM, and the area of this triangle in natural units multiplied by the unit weight of soil gives the active earth pressure, so which can be found out with the help of unit weight of soil multiplied by the area of the triangle. So here equation will be 1/2 JL, that is base of the triangle, multiplied by MN, that is height of the triangle, and gamma, that is unit weight of soil. The position of earth pressure will be like this. Thank you.